Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. I know what you're thinking, wow, so many episodes in one day. Well, I really want to get this out there. So many people have already completed it, and so I feel like I'm pretty behind at this point. On top of that, I just really want to get into the story. I really want to play more of this, so here we are, another episode, and I'm so excited.
About that lake.
Yeah, we've already been through this. Let's go. So, let's do it.
Yeah, just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
Like, okay, what do you guys need? Like some male bonding time? Like you haven't got enough of that already? Psh, can you believe this crap? Alright.
So, yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
Got some business of my own to deal with.
Oh, okay. Yeah, if he wants to go, I mean, I have no right to stop him.
Do your thing. Not like we could stop you anyway.
You know me too well. Well, see you around, guys.
Okay, I earned some XP, but that sucks. He's not going to be in our group now. Gladios left the party. Oh great, is everybody gonna like slowly start getting out of the group until it's just me? That's not cool. It's not cool, man. And you're gonna fall behind in levels? See, these are all the pictures from when we were doing the monster hunting and stuff. Cool, cool. Yeah, most of these are here. Several days later.
The waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. Where we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Alrighty, so she is getting my messages. I wonder if I would have sent her something else, what her reaction would have been. Like, if I could have sent, like, leave me the fuck alone. She'd have been like, oh, how dare he? I can't believe he talked to me that way.
What happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us, as if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us, I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izunia.
Can't complain.
Oh, I'm driving. I was wondering why I wouldn't move.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh, yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal.
The immortal. Geez, man. The weather is super crappy. Let's see, what kind of music should we listen to? Yeah, this fits the whole theme, you know?
Imperial blockade.
Oh, great. We're gonna have to, like, straight up kill some guys. Cause you know I'm a thug, straight up murder. I'm not a thug. Obviously I'm as white as it comes. But still, I'll kill these guys. He is nothing compared to me. What up? Whoa! Watch it! Don't be doing that crap. That ain't nice. Whoa. Mr. Bullets over here. Can you believe this crap? Okay, we're gonna get behind him and we're gonna do this kind of crap. Heck yeah. Knock him down. Blindside strike. We don't need Gladios to be super awesome and win. Although, I wish I remembered those exploded.
Come on, gotta keep moving.
Yep. Alright. Yeah, that was a pretty easy fight. I think we'll be fine. Especially because I just went out and got a little bit stronger out there. So yeah, of course. I'll be the driver for now.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Get on that side of the road, silly. What are you doing? You can't drive in the middle of the lane? That's against the law. You'll get a ticket, okay? I've only ever gotten one ticket. It was for speeding on the interstate. But what can I say? It's fun. Oh, this fog is super ominous. It's making me kind of nervous, but at the same time, excited. Because if anything tries to stop us, we'll just smash them down. Actually, I remember this roadway. What am I talking about? Yeah, I remember running this way with the chocobos and getting super frustrated because I went all the way to the end and there was nothing there. What? What, pumpkin?
Hey,
what do you want?
Why don't we take a group picture over there?
No, it's rainy.
I think not.
Aw, man.
Ha. Take that. We'll do it later. I like how it still gives me the option. Like, yeah, okay, but later you can if you want to. it's funny. But yeah, seriously, this is a bad time to take pictures. The lighting's all wrong, okay? It casts a gray haze over everything. You won't like it. Okay, trust me. You'll look at the photo and be like, aw, man, why did I have to take it now? And it's like, I don't know. I told you not to. I said not to, but you did it anyways. Am I going the wrong way? I guarantee you I'm going the wrong way. Hold on, wait a sec. Okay, yes, we're going the wrong way. We're hitting the reverse. we're doing a U-turn, hitting the car into the thing. Don't worry about it. Okay. We're going this way, I think. I think so? I mean, see, this is why I autopilot, because I don't know where the heck I'm going. Ooh, this area looks cool. What's going on? I don't know. Hold on. Okay, so we got this road here. This is where I am now. I just passed a trail, I guess, that leads over to over here. So I guess, yeah, I guess we'll stop right about
everybody
here.
Out.
We'll go from Chocobo, or go on Chocobo from here. Yuki, it's a good thing that I paid for all those days. Because if I didn't have Yuki right now, this would be a pain. Ugh, I hate that the X doesn't work right away. That'd be a nice little tweak. I mean, it's not a huge complaint, but it'd be nice. Oh, hey. What are you two doing? Huh? Out here in your vehicle. Well, not in your vehicle. By your vehicle. Alone. Well, not alone anymore. Well, you get what I'm saying. Naughty. Whoa, what the frick is that? Wait, what level is that? Sometimes I shouldn't fight it. Yeah, or just run. That sounds good to me too. I have no clue what level it is and I'm not interested. Oh yeah, I leveled up! And stuck too. Your chocobo learned Rush Day Chocobo. Your feathered friend will assault foes with a flurry of attacks. Awesome! Cool. Oh hey, another vehicle and an item. Hold on, I gotta get that. Can't leave items behind. What are you
we'll
doing?
Meet again.
Debased banknote. Okay, and clearly somebody's driven out here. I would like to say it's probably Cindy. Oh, Cindy, what are you doing out here, girl? Everything's all wet. What? Orcs Culinary Chronicle 1, Entry 6. Oh man, I've missed so many of these. Got back to base camp, and first thing that they tell me is I'm being reassigned to patrolling some outpost in Duskay. Probably better I stay in one place. Can't get lost that way. And who knows? If I make good use of that of the land, I might go down in the books as a pioneer in my own right. My partner cooked me up some local Klein grub as a send-off. Now that's a meal I won't soon forget. And let me guess. Recipe! Yeah! Okay, whatever. I couldn't read it in time. But anyways, found a new recipe. Sweet! And more items! Don't mind me. I'm gonna pick this up first. Oh, a prismatic shard. And what the frick are you doing out here? You sketchy man, you.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Told you he'd be waiting.
With my imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then.
Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind.
What is this guy's game?
You'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles, seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear.
Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
What
then
a douche.
Let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that.
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves.
So why not just attack us outright? If he's against us and he knows what we're trying to do, then logically he should just attack us.
I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
And those guys totally outnumber us. They'd
all
kick our
clear.
Butts right now.
Go ahead.
I don't like this. This feels like some major trap. I mean, him alone can probably kick our butts. Wait, can I talk to you?
Alas, the ever wary military. They'll not abide visitors left unattended. I must prevail upon you to accept an escort. I've seen to everything.
Uh-huh. Okay. And then... Oh, hey, I can shop. Hey, don't mind me. I just want to buy some things for me, if you don't mind. What do you got? Oh, hey, so you got, like, a sword. Which is kind of better than mine. And then don't need to worry about that. Pole arms. Assassin daggers. I don't know. Oh, that's way better than what he's got. So I'll buy these. And the firearms. Prompto. These are way better than what he's got. So gonna buy those. See, it's a good thing I went out and got all that money that I then just spent. crap. Okay. Hold on, let me sell some stuff, maybe. Maybe I got stuffs to sell. Okay, sold some of my stuff, got my money back, and let's equip this stuff real fast. Figured that ought to help a lot. Ignis, I got you some cutlasses. What's up? Oh, hey. Mark level 3. Oh, that's cool. Oh my gosh, how did I just now learn about this? I'm so stupid. Okay, bring all allies together and defense, rescues from danger, and restores HP quickly. Okay, I still like, well, I don't ever use his though. So maybe I'll change that to regroup. And then cutlass, will give you the assassin's daggers. And do I have anything for you for that? Pole arms, nothing but weak crap. And you can only equip spells or pole arms. So I'll get you pole arms later. And then your gun is super weak, so we'll give you that. Crossbows or machinery is what you can equip. And the circular saw is actually stronger, but the auto crossbow is just so cool. we'll keep that. And then I need freaking some magic. That'd be useful, but I'll do that later. And then I might as well do Ascension Grid while I'm doing all this crap. I got 129 AP, so let's see what I can't equip. Okay, let's increase the HP of each party member by 5 times the number of levels gained. That sounds fantastic. Woo! We should be way stronger. Okay, with 30 AP, what else are we going to spend it on? Actually, I'm going to get this one. And then what are these? First shot. Gain first strike against a nearby enemy with a firearm. Adds to tech bar. Okay, I'll get that one. Get all these low level ones. Might as well. Oh, need 2 more for that. Okay, deliver a devastating blow to a vulnerable enemy. Okay, do that one. And bam, that's all of that. So already my team is way stronger than we used to be. Cool. And we're still going to die regardless because she's here. And I don't know who those two people are, but something screams Nazis to me. So mostly him. He screams Nazi to me. Anywho.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince.
Thanks!
Oh, come on!
At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in.
Prompto and Ignis earned XP. Good, because they needed it.
Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
Arania joined the party. Some features will be unavailable while she is with you. Oh, great.
I trust you'll be civil.
Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Commodore, huh? Looks like somebody quit the mercenary life.
Sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna...
What kind of place was this?
I guess I should have kept moving.
None.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them?
No, I don't care. I do not care, but I will tell you one thing. You try anything,
a way in.
And I shall murder
this
you.
Time of day, at least.
There's a way in. I can smell
wait,
it.
Wait, I gotta wait until nighttime?
The Empire sniffed it out ages ago. Wait till nightfall, shortcake.
What? Seriously? Well, why isn't there like an auto-wait thing? Hmm? She looks cool, but that helmet looks like it'd hurt if she headbutted somebody. Okay. Well, I mean, it's 15. How long do I actually have to wait? What's up, Nazi? Oh, there we go.
Hold down the fort.
You got it, Lady A.
We will.
He doesn't sound like a Nazi. He only kind of looks like one. Where's your freaking swastika, huh? Tell me! Okay, whatever. Ugh. Anyways. Is the thing open now? It looks like it's open.
Guys, look!
Some kind of light. The entrance.
What else could it be?
Bingo.
It's open.
As good as an invite.
Then let's take it.
Okay, I guess.
Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
We should have ate a meal.
Those guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be on good terms.
Who? Biggs and Wedge? They're more subordinates than they are friends, but I trust them all the same.
Interesting, interesting. Tell me more about your life story.
How far does this go?
Yet a ways still.
Finally! I thought it'd never... Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
Nothing of note here.
Just a load of nothing.
Okay. I don't like this. This is very, abandoned. And abandoned stuff has spirits and ghouly ghouls, so... what was that? What the frick? Oh. What the... Great, so this place is falling apart. Would you guys get out of my way? Thank you. Jeez. I'm waiting for a monster. Oh, here we go, an item.
Maybe this way?
Chrome bit. Excellent, I just sold one of these. It's like I never did now. What is this way?
Well, this place has seen better days.
Tell me about it. Oh, what the frick? These things are disgusting. Let me tell you.
What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys. Remember?
Didn't mean to do that.
Phew, that was easy. And what did she do? Nothing. I did most of the work. I can't seem to do my teleport attack. It's weird. What's the matter? Am I too good for you, Ariana? Nice, okay. I can do my one strike. Okay, that one's dead. This one's definitely gonna be dead. What the frick? Oh my god, it's sucking my soul out! Bastard! Well, they explode, that's cool. Wait, block? Yes! Whoa! There's a scythe guy. I, like, helped with her. It's all crazy.
Back to work I go!
This whole battle was kinda interesting.
Let's keep moving.
Don't you tell me what to do. I don't take orders from the likes of you. Proceed!
beautiful beyond words.
Whoa.
That is pretty neat.
What am I looking at?
Look up.
We're under the water?
That's the water's surface.
Wait, what? Does this mean we're underwater?
Ooh.
Whoa. There's even fish.
What
the hell is this place? Oh, can we truly be submerged?
It does seem harder to breathe.
Like seeing it.
Company!
Ah, come on. I was listening to the top. You friggin', you rude slimes. What's that? Cream brulee? Is that what its name is? Cream. Oh, crap. I'm being sucked on. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button, too. Oh, my God. Friggin' jerks. I don't think I have any magic. Let's see if I can't craft any. Okay, I only have fire. Oh, that's horrible. Okay. Well, that's all I'm gonna have. Thunder. What? Oh. Okay, it was stun. I don't know why in my... To me, it looked like fire. I don't know. Friggin' a stupid moment. Nice. Now, take some of that creme brulee. Did that heal it? Oh crap, it's lightning based. Well, now we know. It just means we got a whap on it a lot. I'm the whap goblin!
It's history now.
Yep, and I got a magic flask. Alright, totally worth it.
Ah, a way through.
Okay. Time to shimmy sham my way across this.
Something bothers me about this spot.
What is it?
Have we been this way?
Something overlooked?
Not 100%. Can I just...
It'll hold you. Famous last words.
Yeah. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, is it because we didn't go the other way and it's like, hey, wait, you're missing something. Well, too
demons,
bad.
Till death do us part.
Practicing your vows.
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
Hmm. Interesting.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love gassing games.
That is... Oh, man. So wait, they're... Because I know they, in the movie, they used demons for, like, weapons. So are they trying to learn how to basically master them and use them against people all the time? Would you stop? I even hit block, you son of a... Again, rapist.
My bad.
Yeah.
Let's keep moving.
No, sorry I hit you, you know. You're only my enemy. A rusted bit. Totally useless. Let's go.
Turns out the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Ha!
Weapons?
See?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now.
I frickin' told you so.
Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really?
Ooh, Black Knight could be on our side. That'd be awesome.
What
could you imagine
you
having us or her in our party?
Army.
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
Well, that's a heck of a plan.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Cool.
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
Chipper? I chip off the... You know what I just thought of? Okay, so... I looked at, what was it? Ignis's thing? Whatever it's called. I'm looking at the wrong person. Okay, so what's he got? He got Piercer and Snapshot. Take photos in battle. Up to 5 can be saved. Oh, so that's like an optional, like, do it now! I don't want that. Okay, that's not useful in battle. So, and I can't do Gladios anymore. Oh, what? High Wind? Oh, so later. Ooh, maybe
what
she'll become an ally.
What strikes you as not quite right?
The Emperor and new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
Yeah, he's, he makes me nervous. I don't like being around him.
Is it safe?
Not everything's gonna...
Whoa.
Did something collapse?
Oh, crap. Oh, man, I was about to say, yeah, we're not going that way. It looks like we're going this way. Oh, jeez, man. What the frick?
And that's that.
Let's keep moving.
All right, that was pretty easy. And when I say easy, I mean that was actually kind of hard. So, let's keep going. It looks like we're lower down, which, I mean, technically, that's where we want to be anyways.
You smell that?
Death?
Smell what? Treasure. The nose, dude.
Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here.
Is there actually treasure? Because all I smell is death. But maybe Temple, that's just Temple. The body stacked up in my room. I'm not kidding. No, I'm kidding, of course. I'm not a murderer. I wouldn't be
doing this.
Oh my god.
Right.
Not too shabby.
Well, of course. Look who you're talking to. Oh, what? We got head back up? What? That makes no sense. See, this is where we fell. So, what? Ooh, an item. Mega Phoenix, nice. Good find. Okay, I think I went the wrong way, so now it's time to go this way. Hello? Any demons home? Not that I really want to know. But... do you think there's treasure this way? Whoa, that thing collapsed. Oh, and... can I teleport that way? Can I be like, pew, oh, nope, I can fall. That's not where I wanted to be. Oh, crap. Bet you anything there's another battle down here. Whee! Did I say I'd bet you anything? Ha! Because I got nothing to bet. Although, there is a door here. Interesting. What could be in this final looking room? Is this an ambush? Oh, it is! Oh, hey, ambush.
And that's that.
I'm learning new things all the time. Ooh, another mithril shaft. I have no clue if those are good for anything, but... what the? There's a check mark. Why is there a check mark? That's kind of weird. Oh, hey, a door. Open. This place is a freaking maze. God dang it. I hate mazes. Get so confusing. More evil. Great. Jeez, man.
Good.
How about you?
There is so many enemies. This place is great for XP, I guess. Anyways, okay, so the check mark means ITM. But how do I get there? Can I, like, can't jump? What do I do? Like, straight up won't... I don't know. I want that treasure. I can't double jump. Maybe I just messed up and I'll never get it. Oh well.
Saw that coming.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, what the frick? Come on.
Wait.
Yeah.
Livelier by the second.
This is gonna be real fun. Okay, don't use this on you, but I can use this on you. How you like them apples? Phew. Fairly won that.
Nothing I can't handle.
Good. I'd be worried otherwise.
No, that was straight up bullcrap, that entire fight. Like, things were not working like they should have. And that just, very frustrated. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, yay. Maybe. Now I can get that treasure. And there's these doors. What? Oh, these are the doors I already went through, though. I hope that doesn't mean the monsters respawn.
Too many stairs. I got a bad feeling
about stuck.
This. Stairs, they go on. Forever, they go on. On and on and on.
He's gone.
What the frick? What? They repaired, but not the one with the treasure. That's some crap. Whatever. I give up. Man, I'm getting so frustrated in this gameplay. I'm getting so salty. Okay. Let's see. What's over here? More monsters. Who would have guessed? Can I just not? I'm not in the mood.
A place to cross, huh? We've come to the bridge. So now we cross it.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just want it to end.
I just don't have a good feeling about this. Right. Oh.
Seems
who would have guessed?
Well then, maybe we shouldn't.
Yeah, right.
Nailed it! Wouldn't be the same without you, Ignis.
Thank you.
Whew. Jeez.
Glad to put that behind us.
These battles are so dang hard.
Showing some promise.
I don't like it. Why is it so hard? They're low level, so why am I having such a hard time? Ooh, an item. Ether. That's good, because I'm using all my good stuff. You know what my problem is? I should have ate a big meal before I started this. Something that really boosted my stats. That would have helped. How much more maze?
It's a crossroads.
Which way?
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
If only we knew that.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Keep the bumbling to a minimum.
Oh, does a treasure mean like a tomb with a weapon? Because that's the treasure they probably mean, but the treasure I want is not that. A talisman. Cool. Not really, but still.
Time to boogie.
Right.
I don't want a boogie woogie. Alright, that's that. Done.
Let's keep moving.
Did these just unlock? Okay, that's interesting. No point in going through there though. What the? This is different. Okay. But nothing important it looks like. Oh no, more bastards. Figured it'll hurt something.
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
Oh man, I am having some serious hardships here. It's those flans, I'm telling you. I got turned around. I don't actually know where I'm going anymore. Gonna assume it's the way with a bunch more enemies. Nice. Yeah. Whoa, this lich is strong.
Rush him.
Count on it.
Nice move.
Stronger.
You don't say.
Gotta nip the danger in the bud. The Empire's no exception.
Yeah, right on. Couldn't have said it better myself.
So whose side is she on? There's so much confusion. Alright. How long are you gonna stay in stasis, dude? Get over it. Okay? Jeez, you're such a pansy. Do I have to use an item right now? Where's my ether? There we go. Now you're all better. And it looks like we're here at last. Or not. Jeez, how much... Why give me lightning? Lightning's useless down here. This game hates me. So much. Oh, here we go. Some ice. Ooh, and fire. And none of it's showing up on the map. So it would be impossible for me to know it was down here. But either way, it's a good thing I got some magic. Alright. I'm gonna craft another spell. Okay, this is what I'm gonna make. And hopefully this is useful. It's a weak freaking spell, but it is what it is.
Oh, spacious. They're so gonna be a big nasty here.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Oh, crap. Here we go, you guys. Oh, boy. I should have so saved before this battle. Oh crap, and it's definitely lightning based. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Take that! Yes! You think he can beat me? I don't think so, sucker. Or maybe I'm talking smack to you really. Would you stop? Would you stop? Oh god, what's happening right now? It flies! That isn't fair! And it just did that. Also not fair. Jeez, this thing is a jerk! Where's my god dang summons when I need them? It's time to take me out. It's a good thing she's on our party, I guess. Woo! Dang, she jumped high. Oh, she missed completely. What a waste. Yeah, take some of these, some of that, some of this. Actually really worked. Nice. Time to finish you up. Or not. Oh my gosh. Time to use this. This ought to help. Bam, sucker. Oh my gosh, dude. This thing is OP as crap. I bet a bunch of people get stuck on this. Oh my god, I won. I don't know if I was supposed to be able to win that. That just seemed like I was way underpowered, but I did it. So ha ha ha, in your faces, you all doubted me. I did too. I'm so happy. All right, mithril ore, nice.
That concludes our business here.
All that for this?
Say, Commodore.
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Oh, there you are.
Born from demons.
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. Kingly ass.
Will do.
Yes, I'll return. Jeez, what a pain in the butt. Oh my gosh. Whew. Can I save? I can save. Okay, so with that, I'm gonna end the episode there. Thank you very much for watching. That was a freaking pain in the butt. This whole freaking episode was battling, and it was hard. It was very hard. I feel like maybe I'm supposed to level up even more. I have no clue. That was just ridiculous. But thank you very much, as always. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Comment down below on what you thought. And, as always, keep the flame alive.